My name is Seth Rodriguez, and I participated in the Mayor's Education Coalition Planes, Trains, and Autonomous Vehicles. This program was fantastic. It opens up a lot of jobs that you probably wouldn't know existed. Like, we went to the Fontana Chambers, which is pretty cool. And we even got to go to UPS's and Amazon's little like runway in Ontario Airport, which was amazing. Like, we got to get into planes. It was just generally all around fun and educational. It will be able to broaden your scope of jobs that you want to go into, because in high school, you're always trying to find, what career am I going to do? What am I going to go to the community college? Am I going to go to actual? Or am I just going to go straight out to college? So I think it just gives you a broader experience on what jobs that you could possibly go into that you would enjoy for the rest of your life. I think the one that stuck with me the most was the Chaffey College presentation, because I'm a big automotive nerd and I love cars, and I want to try to interpret that into my future career. Chaffey, learning about their automotive pathway and their broadness of jobs and careers is amazing, and I kind of feel like Chaffey is the right college for me to be able to enhance my career. I'm definitely going to apply to Chaffey, and considering that they also have their Panther Promise, which is a year free of tuition for community college, is amazing, and I can take a hold of that and hopefully get into the automotive pathway and get a good job. Maybe I would like to even get into engine performance, and a lot of the engine performance is making sure your computer works with your engine. Electrical is definitely something that I would be interested in. It actually kind of motivates me further to get into that, so maybe I can even become an electrician, or maybe even try to be an electrical engineer. Definitely do as much as you can in high school and explore the career possibilities that you're given, because I believe that you should get into a job that you're going to love and be able to sit there for hours on end and still enjoy it. Even if you don't figure out in high school what your career is, just have a good idea at what career would be good for you. It'll kind of just broaden the learning experience and make everything better.